Welcome back to How to Say It in Korean. I'm Chongha. Today we will learn how to say please in Korean. As with most Korean phrases, there are a few different ways to say this in Korean. So let's learn one of the more common ways to say it, which is 주세요. Let's first practice the pronunciation of 주세요. 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 주세요 is a form of the Korean verb 주다. The word 주세요 literally means give me please. The word please doesn't have a direct translation to Korean, but this is one common way to use it. For example, you can use it with a noun or a verb. For a noun, try asking for a cola using this phrase. 콜라 주세요. Or you can ask for help by saying 도와주세요. Which means, please help me. To point out what you'd like, you can add the word 이거 before 주세요. 이거 is the Korean word for this. 이거 주세요. Please give me this one. Now that you know how to say please in Korean, get out there and start politely asking for what you like. If you're interested in learning more Korean using a fun and easy method, visit us at 90daykorean.com to get more great Korean lessons. Thanks for watching! 구독해주세요!